Toxic fumes from a massive tire fire forcing people in a one-mile radius to shelter in place near Louisville. The fire started yesterday at a recycling facility there. People all over the area are being advised to close their doors and windows, turn off their furnaces, and close their fireplace dampers. People also shouldn't evacuate or travel unless they're told it's all right. Air monitoring is still in place. Firefighters say this problem could take a while because tire fires are very hard to extinguish. Now an arson investigator is at the scene to determine whether arson was the cause. Oh.